Wow. I have a lot of people to disappoint today.
And the day goes by.